Hello?
Winslow, stop it.
Stop it.
Okay. Well, today I went shopping. We went shopping for supplies. Used a little bit of money my aunt gave me. And I got some things. I got no Bakugan stuff this time. This is not a Bakugan unboxing. But I got this. Card sleeves.
That should give you a hint.
And I got, if I can hold this up to the camera right, yeah, we got two retro packs and a pack of Duelist Revolution. Now, which one should I do? Least to greatest? Okay, let's do least to greatest. Let's just start with the stuff. I don't know. I think Duelist Revolution is fairly new.
Yeah.
It's fairly new. These will be going into my personal binder. Let's take a good look at the cover again. The booster pack. Yeah, let's take a look at that monster there. If anyone knows who what it is.
Who is that guy?
That's what I was about to tell the audience, Winslow. If anyone knows who this monster is, write in the comment section below. Now to unopen the pack. This should be fun. I don't know what's going to be in it, so let's see. The first card is, this is interesting, Mine Mole. That's an interesting looking card.
Never heard of that before.
That's good, it's new. Next one is called, this is a spell card, Double Cyclone.
You can even see the Double Cyclone on there.
This one is interesting. It's looks like a lemur, but it's Watt Lemur. In fact, that's what it's called, a Watt Lemur.
Yeah, clearly based off of a ring-tailed lemur.
Odd coincidence, because we got a Watt Lemur, we got a trap card called Watt Cannon. It's a continuous trap.
Something tells me that could be useful.
Hey, we also have a rare trap card, and it features a familiar looking guy.
You mean the Dark Ruler not Ed?
Anyway, it's called Reanimation Wave. And yes, it does have Dark Ruler Hot Death and Summoned Skull.
Make you wonder what the heck they're doing together.
You also got a Warrior Monster Dash Warrior. We also have Pestilence.
That's an old timey word for thickness.
And in fact, right there, we also have Rhino Tauros. This card's interesting.
Kind of like a rhino and a minotaur?
Nothing like it in one piece. And the final one in this pack is called Bicorn Ream.
Ram. Actually, interesting thing about that, I believe there was a mention of something in Jewish mythology about a creature called a Ram. Apparently, only two can exist at one time because they're so heavy that they'd smash the world flat.
Now, we got that out of the way. Retro packs. Let's take a trip down memory lane.
To Disco Drive.
Not that far.
Not that retro, huh?
But retro enough where it'll probably contain cards from the older series. And judging by the
way, well, we might be some new friends. We might meet some old friends, you know?
That's what I'm saying. Let me just get this open.
Need any help, Einstein?
Nope. Got it open. Let's take a look and see what we got. Well, I was right. We got some old friends.
Interesting that.
We have some interesting finds here. We have Gravekeeper's Assailant. We have... this card's kind of bent like this. I don't know why, but...
probably packaging.
Thousand Eye Idol. For those of you who are new to the game, it's a card basically... well, it's
I hear it worked really well with Relinquished.
Yes, and Polymerization. Hint, hint. Spirit Message L.
Not going to be much help without the Destiny Board and whatnot.
We also have Hearse of the Masked Beast. Right here. That's a ritual spell card.
I do have a lot up about the Masked Beast, huh?
We also have an old favorite of Joey's, and it's
Jinzo. Interestingly enough, the name actually means like artificial. You know that?
No, I didn't. We also have a Book of Tayo. Never seen that one before, but it's apparently old. We also
have... I even have one.
Male Child of the Four-Faced...
Male Kid the Four-Faced Beast.
Yep, we got that. We also have Bazoo, the Soul Eater.
Look familiar to me.
I got...
kind of like a baboon.
And we got Nobleman of Crossout. I believe I got this card. Just in case if I don't, then I'll just have one. Now let's move on to the last retro pack.
Wouldn't it be weird to see a soul-eating baboon?
That would be weird. Then again, we got Zombie Maru.
True. And that's pretty close.
Closest thing we'll ever get.
Both of them baboon.
Okay, Alright, let's see what we got. This is interesting.
Very interesting.
We have in our possession Guardian Sphinx.
It's pretty obvious what that's based off of.
Insect Imitation. Another Curse of the Masked Beast.
Never can go wrong with that, huh?
We have Skull Invitation. Right here, let me hold it up.
He did not look happy to be invited.
Air Knight Parshad? Yeah, Parshad. Right here. We also got a Goblin Attack Force.
Obvious to see why.
And finally, and final three are Bottomless Trap Hole.
Kind of like a bottomless bunghorn.
Dust Tornado. And finally, we have Dark Spirit of the Silent.
Man, that looks gruesome, huh?
I wonder how I got past censoring.
I'm glad it did.
Yeah, most cards don't, you know.
Yeah, I'm really sad that the Harpies didn't.
Yeah, if you don't believe us, look on Yu-Gi-Oh! Wiki.
At least they printed some Harpy girls with the original art.
Oh yes, and he has one.
Yes, I do!
Well, these are good finds, We also got the card. I also got the card sleeve, so,
that's why I said it would be a hint.
So, yeah, I'm going home Thursday, if for those of you who don't know,
I'll be doing the same thing, just to a different house.
Yeah, I'm gonna be celebrating my birthday with my family. Planning to go shopping Sunday. Hopefully I can find some good Bakugan. Hopefully some Crimson and Pearl Wave 3. And if I do, well...
unboxing?
Yes. But not at home. No. Nope. I'm going to do it right here with you, Winslow, because I think you have the right to see these Bakugan being unboxed the way they are, just like these cards.
Cool.
That's how good of a friend you are to me. So, guys...
even though I'm annoying?
You can be annoying sometimes, but... let's finish this. Guys, like I say in every video, don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, leave some comments in the section below.
And then mail to your grandma.
Yes, and mail to your grandma. Because I'm voiced by Dan Green.
And I'm voiced by
SpongeBob.
SpongeBob? Well, at least SpongeBob had more brains than you.
I'm gonna pretend I never heard that. Well, anyway.
Just pretending you haven't heard it doesn't mean you didn't hear it.
Winslow, can we just end this? Anyway.
Okay.
Winslow!
Clonetos!
Like I said, comment, rate, subscribe, and we'll be on a little hiatus. Till then, this is Clonetos.
And Winslow.
And we are...
We are...
Still trying to find out what
we are!
Yeah! Oh, but before we go, we do want to say one thing.
One thing?
Yes, one thing.
Okay, one thing.
4 weeks without One Piece is going to be hard.
Yeah, but at this point, I think you'd earned a break.
If you don't know what we're talking about, read the latest One Piece chapter. Once again, I'm Clonetos, that's Winslow. Comment, rate, subscribe if you haven't. And everyone, have a nice day.